So the Reno 6 series was just launched in India a couple of months back. And well, Oppo has already launched the Oppo Reno 7 series in China, which is a successor of this series. Well, without wasting any more time, let us get to know the flagship of all these devices, that is the Oppo Reno 7 Pro. So this device has a 6.55-inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display with 90Hz of refresh rate. It has a touch sampling rate of 180Hz, which makes the device feel much more smooth and fluid. It has a tall aspect ratio of 20:9 with a screen to body ratio of 92.8%. It has a peak brightness of 920 nits, which is low compared to other flagship devices. It supports 100% of the DCI P3 color gamut and also has HDR 10 Plus for those punchy and vivid colors. In terms of the protection, this device is protected against accidental scratches by Corning's Gorilla Glass 5. At the heart of this brand new device is the MediaTek Dimensity 1200 Max chipset, which is an octa-core processor based on 6nm mobile platform. It has single ARM Cortex-A78 Ultra Core, 3 ARM Cortex-A78 Super Cores, and 4 ARM Cortex-A55 efficiency cores with a clock speed of up to 3 GHz and runs on ARM G77 GPU. In terms of the camera, this device has a triple rear camera setup with a 50MP primary Sony IMX766 sensor, 8MP ultra-wide lens with 118.9-degree field of view and a 2MP macro camera. This device also has a 32MP Sony IMX709 sensor in the punch hole cutout at the top left of the display. This sensor is jointly developed by Oppo and Sony that uses an RGBW arrangement that can increase light sensitivity by 60% and can reduce noise by 35%. This device runs on ColorOS 12 based on Android 11 and will soon be upgraded to Android 12 in the coming months. It also has an in-display fingerprint scanner thanks to the AMOLED display, which is fast and snappy. It has a very cool trick up its sleeve with an LED ring breathing light around the camera module on the 7 Pro, which has a ceramic color-coated ring next to the main camera. Surprisingly, it also has a 3D vapor cooling chamber, which can help in keeping the device cool during high-performance tasks. In terms of the battery, this device has a 4500mAh battery with 65W ultra-fast flash charging with the charger available in the box. The entire Reno 7 series of devices are available in 3 colors, that is Morning Gold, Midnight Black and Star Rain Wish colors. And finally, for the price of the Reno 7 Pro 5G, this device is available in 2 variants. The A256GB variant is priced at 369 Yuan, that is $579 or 43,150 Indian rupees. And the 12/256GB variant is priced at 3999 Yuan, that is $626 or 46,665 Indian rupees approximately. So that is it for today. Here is everything you need to know about the recently launched Oppo Reno 7 Pro. If you stuck around till the end, I really hope that you can subscribe as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you very soon.